typically going through the primary care provider first, getting a workup, a thorough workup through the primary care provider. And the nice thing about King's Daughters is that I've got a good relationship with all the primary care providers, and I'm working on meeting everyone and making sure that they know how the most efficient workup for a spine patient goes. And so I think by them seeing their primary care physician for back pain, if they have pain that shoots down their legs, or if they have neck pain or pain that shoots down their arms, numbness, tingling, weakness, those are all signs and symptoms that it might be coming from your spine. And that can be confusing. The spine's a complex part of the body. And so it's important to start somewhere. And I think starting with the primary care physician, working on them, working up the diagnosis, and then depending on how long the symptoms have been, whether it's been going on for a couple of days or a couple of months or a couple of years, I think also will determine when it's appropriate to come see me.